current situation along Spanish Turner. As you can see, basically flooded already. This is what Chesterfield looks like right now. A man decided to brave it through the water. I'm gonna walk up a little bit more to see the condition. It's currently totally impassable. You can see how deep it is. Take a look at the water boat. Water touching basically the edge of the rain flow. So you know I'm deep, and this is just the front. I've not gone to the extreme part of it. But everything is turning back.